Hey guys, what's up? It's AutobotMike18 here with another Blu-ray review and unboxing. Guys, in this video, I will be reviewing and unboxing 42. Guys, I want to quickly apologize for the lack of videos. I know I have not uploaded any videos in the past week. I have been completely inactive on YouTube. And the reason being, guys, I already mentioned this in a brief webcam video. I was away on vacation from the week of July 8th and to the week of till July 15th. So guys, yeah, I was away on vacation. I'm fine. Don't worry about anything. I am back. I took a week off and I just got back home yesterday, like afternoonish, the 15th. And now today, the 16th, I went back to my normal life, my normal routine, my YouTube life. And you guys are probably not going to believe this, but the first thing, one of the first things I did this morning after I woke up, was I went right to my Best Buy and picked up 42 on Blu-ray, as well as a TV show and another Blu-ray. But anyway, this video is just about 42. So guys, yeah, that's me. That's me. I'm that crazy about TV shows and movies and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, guys, let's get right into the review and unboxing. You know, I'm going to be showing you the packaging and everything, the release for 42 from Warner Brothers and all that. But before I get into the actual review and unboxing, guys, before I talk about the picture and the audio quality, I have to give a shout-out to someone. Actually, he's one of my close friends on Facebook. He's one of my close YouTube friends. He's one of my faithful subscribers. His YouTube name is Chandler Reviews, and, you know, his name is Chandler. Here's your shout out, Chandler. You are awesome. Reason being, guys, the reason why I gave Chandler a shout out, I posted a question on Facebook regarding my Best Buy pickup today. I bought a few things at Best Buy today. I posted a question. He got the answer right, and that's why I'm giving him a shout-out. So thank you, Chandler, for always being so faithful to all of my videos and for being an awesome guy. So here's your shout-out, Chandler. Thanks again for participating. Anyway, guys, let's get into the review and unboxing for 42. Now, guys, as I believe I've mentioned previously, I really couldn't wait to pick this movie up. Glad to finally own it on Blu-ray. It is definitely a worthy Blu-ray, worth buying. So, guys, let's take a look at the front cover. Warner Brothers was obviously nice enough to include a slipcover with the release. Take a look at the front cover. At the top, it says Combo Pack Blu-ray plus DVD plus Ultraviolet. Now, that sticker from Best Buy does say $24.99. It was not $24.99. It was only $22.99. The sticker is a lie. So, I got it for $22.99. Great price. Anyway, guys, up top, the two leading actors in the movie, you have Chadwick Boseman, who plays Jackie Robinson, and Harrison Ford, who plays Branch Rickey, the general manager, I believe, of the Brooklyn Dodgers. Take a look, guys. There's the logo right there, 42, the Jackie Robinson story. Now, originally, the movie was just called 42. Then it was changed to 42, the true story of an American legend. And then it was changed to 42, the Jackie Robinson story for the Blu-ray release. Now, I don't know why they keep changing the title. Don't ask me why. I think it has to do with a lot of people had no clue that was Jackie Robinson, that the movie was about. But I don't know. But anyway, disregarding the title, I mean, I still love the movie regardless. I just call it 42, though. So anyway, there's a nice picture of Chadwick Boseman as Jackie Robinson. Same one as the poster. I love that shot of him. Take a look at the quote down at the bottom, guys. The quote is from Jake Hamilton, Fox TV. It says, "It will make you believe in heroes again." Take a look at the Ultraviolet digital copy sticker. And yeah, guys, that's the front of the cover. So let's take a look at the side. It says Blu-ray disc 42, the Jackie Robinson story, and there is the Warner Brothers logo right there. Same thing on the other side. And now let's take a look at the back. So yeah, you do get a few pictures on the back, as well as the bio and the special features. If you take a look at the top, guys, for a second, it says uplifting and inspiring, and that quote is from Scott Mance of Access Hollywood. I'll absolutely agree with you, Scott. This movie is definitely inspirational. Guys, I'm sorry for my tripod is shown on the back of the slipcover. I apologize for that. Anyway, guys, real quick, take a look at the bio. The bio is right here. I would read it to you guys, but it just takes too long and it wastes time. I don't like to make these videos too long, longer than they have to be. So, guys, if you want to read the bio, You can pause the video right now. Pause it right there. You can read it. This is in HD. Put the video in 1080p if you haven't already. And you guys can take a look at the bio. You can definitely read that if you pause the video. So, there's the bio. And there's a few pictures from the film. There is Jackie Robinson and his wife. I think his wife was Rachel Robinson, but I'm not sure. Don't quote me on that. Then there's Harrison Ford as Branch Rickey and some other guy in the movie. Harrison Ford was phenomenal in this movie, by the way. And Jackie Robinson. Chadwick Boseman was great as well. Really good acting in this movie. Great performances. If you take a look at the back, at the last picture, there's Jackie Robinson surrounded by a bunch of reporters because, you know, this was a big issue at the time in the late 1940s. Jackie Robinson being the first black man in white baseball, so that was pretty huge. And there's a sticker right there, not a sticker, like a little logo. This film won the Heartland Truly Moving Picture Award. So, yeah, that's pretty cool. I didn't know that. And guys, you take a look at this little box right here. Now, this is actually a downfall of the release. Special features, they're kind of lacking. This is it for special features, guys. I know it's a small little box. It's kind of disappointing. But you do get Stepping Into History, which is like a little 9-minute documentary or something like that. Full Contact Baseball, another little 9-minute extra, and you also get The Legacy of the Number 42, which I watched like a minute of, and that was actually pretty cool. But so you guys, yeah, a little downfalls of special features, but I guess that's alright. And then there's the rest of the back of the slipcover. I don't care about that, so let's take off the slipcover, guys. Let's do a little comparison shot. There is the slipcover and the Blu-ray case. Everything looks the same. Taking a look at the side, everything looks the same as well. I love the white side, the white spine in the slipcover. I think that looks very nice, especially on my Blu-ray shelf. And if you take a look at the back, everything looks the same as well. So let's put this off to the side. Let's open this up. Let me show you guys what it looks like inside. Let's put the digital copy code that you get to the side. Now, guys, I know it's been ages since I've done a Blu-ray review and unboxing. I just wanted to point that out. This has been, like, my first Blu-ray review and unboxing in weeks, maybe 2 months. It's been a while. So, anyway, guys, here's a look at the Blu-ray disc itself. It says 42, the Jackie Robinson story. There's a few logos right there. And, yeah. So, pretty bland disc art, but that's alright. I'm a big fan of the movie. I really only care about the movies. And then the DVD is, yeah, that's plain. Basically plain. Plain DVD. I hate the mirrored DVDs where you can see yourself in the DVD. I don't like that. That's kind of stupid. You should have just made the DVD black as well. I don't know why they did that. But anyway, and here's the Ultraviolet Digital Copy flyer. So there you have it, guys. So let's put that all back inside, and let's talk about the important part of the release, the picture and the audio quality, and I will talk a little bit about the movie, even though I already reviewed it. You guys can check out my review for this movie. I still want to talk about it, though. I really enjoyed it. Anyway, getting into the picture and the audio quality, guys. Picture quality is excellent, really sharp-looking picture quality in HD. This is a great film to watch in HD. It looks really good, very good transfer. Warner Brothers did a great job. Really impressed with all of that. So the picture quality, this movie looks great on Blu-ray. The audio quality is very good as well. Sounds good. And yeah, that's great with the Blu-ray. The only downfall with the release of 42, guys, is the special features. With a movie like this, this is based off the true story of Jackie Robinson, who is obviously by far an American hero. And I feel that they could have given us a few more things. I mean, I like the Legacy of the Number 42, but they could have given us something, I don't know, in more. They could have gone more into the production behind the film. I don't know, maybe casting Chadwick Boseman, because he's kind of like a newcomer. I mean, I don't know. I feel like they could have done more with special features. The production design, they could have went into all that. I mean, I don't know, I didn't watch all of these. I don't know, maybe they do go into that. I'm not sure yet. I didn't watch all the special features, but I feel they could have given us more or made these features longer, in my opinion. So anyway, guys, that's about it for the Blu-ray itself. Overall, a good release, despite we only get three features. But you know what? The main thing I care about is the movie each time. Special features really don't faze me too much, unless it's like one of my favorite movies of all time. Then I want special features. But anyway, guys, getting into the movie itself, the last thing I have to do. Guys, I really enjoyed 42. I'm going to let most of you in on a little secret right now. 42, as of tonight, July 16th, 42 is, so far, my favorite film of 2013. A lot of you might be surprised with that. Some of you feel differently. Some of you really like the movie, too. Some of you already have this movie on your top 10 list of the year so far. Some of you didn't even like it. Well, you know what, guys? I really loved this movie. The first time I saw it, I was wowed by almost everything with this movie. I gave it a 9 out of 10. I really liked it. I had like a few problems with it. Really, the only problem I had with it was a few things with the story. I really wanted more baseball scenes and more. I wanted them to show the World Series, the Dodgers in the World Series. And I was a little disappointed with that. But other than that, I loved the hell out of this movie. This not only was a really moving, inspirational film, it was really fun. There were a lot of good laughs in the movie. The script was well written, the direction, all of that. The production design, the performances were magnificent. Chadwick Boseman was excellent. He was really good as Jackie Robinson. But Harrison Ford killed me in this movie. He had a lot of great lines, and I am telling the Academy this right now. It would be a shame if they don't recognize him for a nomination for Best Supporting Actor. I'm not saying he has to win. I would love to see him get nominated because he definitely deserves it. I would love to see that happen. Will it happen? Probably not. Would I like for it to happen? Yes, I would love for that to happen. His performance was definitely supporting actor Oscar nomination worthy. It definitely was, in my opinion. So, yeah, all great performances. What else? The score was great. The baseball scenes. This is a really good sports movie. It's a good movie about that tackles the themes of racism and segregation and all that. In that area, the movie excels perfectly. But it's also a great baseball movie. It's a great sports movie. I'm a baseball fan, so I like this movie for that reason. It's also a great family film. It works in that area as well. This is just an all-around great movie. Great drama. Really liked it, guys. Glad to have picked it up. I'm glad I picked it up today. So, guys, what are your thoughts on 42? Let me know in the comments below. Let me know what you thought of the Blu-ray release for the movie. And, yeah, guys, if you have not seen it, pick it up. It's only $22.99, pretty good price. I would definitely recommend picking it up, definitely, if you haven't seen it. It's so far, like I said, it's my favorite film of the year so far. So, yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye, guys.